What is up, guys? Welcome back to Firestarter, and in today's video, I am playing Dead by Daylight, which is a very scary game. I have been playing the heck out of this, and it is so much fun. So we're just gonna get straight into the game, and hopefully I don't die. All right. I think everybody's ready, so let's start. Yep, here we go. Okay. I don't know, guys. I really hope I don't die in the game. This game is honestly really fun to play, but the killers are all super creepy and honestly super scary. But I enjoy it. I really do. He's waiting for the thing to load. And, I apologize for Bruno's whining. Okay, that was a bit weird. Okay, apparently someone canceled the match, so we'll just do another one. I apologize for my dog's whining, guys. Freedom honestly tends to do that. She normally doesn't do it when I'm about to film or when I'm actually filming. But I let her outside, I let her do her business, and then she comes back in. arms and just, yeah. Like, dude, I already let you out. You're fine. Just lay down and relax. But, I don't know, Graham just has to go around the backyard looking for animals or just eating grass, which I don't want her to do that. And I always have to watch her to make sure she doesn't eat the grass. So, okay, what in the world? Okay, that was honestly freaking weird. My controller just connected and I had to freaking reconnect it, so. That's so it's never happened. Alright, now let's get into the game. I mean, I played this map before, so it shouldn't be too easy. It shouldn't be too hard, I mean. Shit. Okay. So far, I don't see the killer anywhere, so that's really good. Alright, first generator done. Okay, someone's already on a hook, so I'm gonna go and get them. Here we go. Okay. Now I gotta run. Dude, quit fucking shocking me, bitch. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Please, do not fucking kill me. Do not fucking kill me. Are you fucking serious? Dude. Put me down. Come on, put me down. No, not in the hook, you idiot. Gotta try and escape. Okay, that didn't work. Come on. Come on, get off. Come on. I'm not gonna die today. Come on. Someone's gonna give me off a hook eventually. Come on. There we go. Okay. Gotta run. Okay. Now I gotta find a place to hide so I can heal myself because my kid Let's see. Nope, not there. Yeah. Over here would be good. Okay, almost done. There we go. Okay. Now I'm gonna find another generator to fix. Okay, I know there's some generators on here. Come on. There we go. Okay. Shit. Oh, come on, quit with your... Ow! You motherfucking asshole. And yes, guys, I do attend to curse on my channel, so this is not PG. So you will hear me curse in videos and in fucking streams. Okay. Well, I just fucking died. Okay. Not bad. Okay, on to the next game round. Dude, that freaking that fucking sucks. Eh, freaking sucks. Wait, what the fuck? Alright. Going for another round. Freedom. Yeah, okay, Supergirl. from Brandon's Whining Guys. Freedom, you're okay. You're okay. Freedom likes to. You don't mind yours and did your feet, huh? You're fine. You're fine. You are completely fine. You're fine. I'm trying to film. You don't want me to make your. You're not leaving me alone. Crazy dogs. Okay. Let's see, Freedom. Hope you guys are doing good today. Hope you guys have a wonderful weekend. I know I did. Got to see family. So, that was nice. Okay, no killer around, so it's good. Oh shit, someone's on a hook already. I don't see anything. Okay, what the fuck? Okay. I'm just gonna run over here. Dude. Okay. What the fuck, dude? He's working on. Oh, you motherfucker. Dude. Are you serious? I was just on a. Okay. The fuck, man? I was just working on the generator. Literally. The heck? What in the fucking world, man? Okay, I'm just gonna find someone to heal so we can't. Just gotta try to heal. Leave me alone, bitch. Don't say no to me. You asshole. Okay. Really? Just Dude, I was literally just right behind the rock trying to heal myself. And it. Dude. This person is healing me. I don't know why that fucking killer was telling me no, but dude. Alright, just gonna run. Dude, why does the fucking rundown circus? I'm just gonna work on this generator. Okay. Just fucking blow up on me, I guess. Okay. I had enough of you, asshole. Leave me alone. Just trying to fucking work on the generator. Can't even let me do that? Really? Okay, I'm just gonna run. No, I'm not this way. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna make sure I heal all the way, because I'm gonna fucking die if I don't. Come on. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna get this person off. Gotcha. Now forgive me, I don't know the names of these characters honestly, so let's get out of here. Just gonna work on this. Okay, this person's helping me. Okay. Done. All right. So far, not bad. Okay, that's just really, really, yeah. just fucking pick me up? Dude, don't just fucking stand here. Leave me alone. No. Don't just fucking babysit me. Leave me alone. Dude, what the fuck was that? I'm working on a generator and why does this guy have a puppet on his hand? What the heck? What the hell, man? Why do you have a puppet? Okay, I'm just... Dude. The fuck was that? Dude, this is like an old freaking circus. Well, what's in here? Wow. Oh, it's just a freaking toolbox. I don't need that. I do like the details of putting into this game, honestly. Oh no, two people are already dead. Fuck. Okay. Anything in here again? Okay, what's in here? Anything good in here? Sprite? Okay. Alright, time to get the fuck out of here. Let's go. Woo! Made it without fucking dying. Okay. Dude. Woo! Not bad. Not bad at the fucking round. Alright. I think that's gonna be it for today. But I think I may go for another round. Freedom. Although I don't know if they don't even let me. Okay. Yeah, maybe just turn around and then I'll call it. wait for anybody else to bring up, I guess. And for Jeff, I do that. I just play as the survivor. I don't play as the killer. Because I did play as a killer once, but I wasn't that good, so yeah, I just did playing the survivor and not the killer. There we go. Wait, why the fuck am I going this way? Here's a generator. Why did you tell me to... Never mind. Whoa, this building looks really cool. Never been inside here. Oh shit. Seriously? I think this is called Ghostface. Dude. I was just fucking working on the generator, man. Come on. Come on, get off. Nope. you. I think I hear. Many matches. There we go. Then sounds like good. Yay! Okay. Cute. Oh, okay. This was a terrible spot to hide. Terrible fucking. That was bad on my fucking part. Dude. Okay. I'm just gonna run. Oh, I can't heal. What? What was that? Okay, well, that sucks. What the fuck, man? I need to heal, and I can't. Okay. Just gonna go over here. Yay. Alright, come on. I'm just gonna run because if I stay there, I'm gonna die. Kira's gonna get me from there. Goes in here. Down. Put me down. There we go. You know what, Venus? These characters don't even run that fucking fast. Dude, you're okay. Yep, I'm fucking dead. And I'm dead. Alright. not a bad round, but honestly, not too bad. I honestly do enjoy this game a lot. Usually when I play this, I'm with my friends, so... but unfortunately they're not on playing Dead by Daylight today, so... maybe another time. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed me playing Dead by Daylight. If you want to see me play something else, please let me know down in the comments. And I will see you guys next time. Smash the thumbs up, hit the subscribe button if you're new, and click the notification bell so you can get notified whenever I upload. And until then, I'll see you guys next time. Have a great day.